It's the gay episode. Mm-hmm. I've been training my whole life for this.
The gay shame, I don't think there's one trait that is not like zeroed in on by gay people for being like loathed. Do you know what I mean? Like two.
Even gay people.
No, gay people are the worst.
Yes.
They're the worst.
Honestly, nobody hates gay people more than gay people, and nobody hates gay guys more than gay themselves.
Yeah, absolutely.
So this is Fashion Queen Barbie. So Fashion Queen Barbie came with molded hair, and she came with wigs. That's what I'm saying.
Oh my God. So incredible. Also, this by itself
turns the party. But look at the quality of toys back then.
Put this on a penis head.
Okay. Oh, I never thought of that.
Mama.
That's gross.
Can I tell you, can I show you how my impression of being gay is?
Sure.
That's it. No sound. Or if you want a sound. That's gay.
Totally.
That's gay.
You said once. You ain't gay. Where's your wigs? Where's your gowns?
Where are your wigs? Where are your gowns? Where are your shoes? Where's the covered smocks that you're hiding? Yeah.
If you're not literally a destroyer, you ain't gay.
No.
Destroyer. If you're not up swiping left at like 2 a.m., mm-hmm. you ain't gay. If you haven't ever watched 7 seasons of a TV show for one gay kiss, you're not gay.
Oh, if you've never f***ed your dad, you're not gay.
First of all, animals are... animals are...
Birds are really fierce.
Bears.
Oh, Tony's are too gay. I'm not that gay.
Is it gay?
Yes.
Gay people are rotted. I love at gay events when they'll just have some guy who has a white beard hair sit on a chair and be Santa.
Yeah.
Go to like Alabama.
The gay people are like,
peppy. We gotta keep that energy up.
That's like all the memes about gay people being fast walkers.
Yes. Oh my God.
You know why gay people are fast walkers? Because in our head, it's like, okay, bye Irene, bye. Superstar, where you from? How's it going? We're all singing Womanizer all day in our head. Like, do kids now get ashamed of being gay?
Yes.
Because celebrities now are like, they're not even gay, and they're like, oh, I'm gay too, like my page. And I live in P-Town in the summer, and that's where when the rich Caucasian gays go on vacation, they go do like what they think party lifestyle is.
Oh, okay.
So they like do drugs and wear harnesses and just have sex.
Oh yeah.
Because that's them being like, I'm fun.
I'm gonna let loose.
Listen, listen, I'm still fun. What about gay horoscope? Because you know there's gay horoscope. Okay. Because gay people have different needs. Because most people's are like, success and work and money. Gay horoscopes are like, dump his ass. They go out and get a job, go dancing. That's gay horoscope. Gay horoscope is like, the Taurus is known for being a pig bottom. Pig slut bottom. Do you remember being like a little bit out? Like I remember being 18 and be like,
I was bisexual.
People were like, are you gay? And I'd be like, yeah, and every time I said it, it was like I had to mentally push myself over a fence.
Oh, really?
To just even say it out loud.
Okay.
Are you gay? You're gay, right? Because I was in college for musical theater. No one cared.
Yeah.
Like, you're gay, right? And I'd be like, yeah. Like,
push out the ottoman out of your ass.
Yes. It would hit the ground covered in slime. I'd be like, does that answer your question?
Hold on, I'm going to try to do something gay.
Oh.
That was... your fucking brother's a little...
Yeah.
And I was like,
let's go.
Opulence! Gay girls.
Well, gay girls, that's a whole nother thing.
I'm talking about
gay boys.
Gay boys. Yeah. Gay girls are sort of the superior race because there's nothing more punk rock and anti-patriarchy than being like, not only do I not need a man, I like don't need no man.
I don't need no man. I want to suck on
Yes!
I want to suck on and play with and do interesting things, solve problems, and be happy.
Gay, because when you think of us as gay now, we're gay, fancy people.
Yeah.
So you think of us as like confident, nice hair.
Cultured.
But like when you're a gay kid, you're not cool or confident.
No.
You're just like sitting with the girls.
Yeah.
Telling them you're not gay. What about this? Show me your nails.
What do you mean? Show me your nails?
Do you remember in elementary school when it'd be like, hey, Brian, show me your nails. And if you're a straight guy, you go like this. And if you're a gay guy, you go,
I've never heard that. Never.
Of course, I had acrylics.
You had acrylics.
You're like,
yeah. What of it? Yeah.
But like, even that, getting caught in any sort of like gay trickery.
I collect Barbie. That's pretty beyond.
You are so gay. Let me tell you about you.
Hi.
You are gay as You are the gayest piece of I've ever met in my life. So gay, so homosexual, so thoroughly queerly gay, gay. Did you know that I'm not as gay as I thought I was?
Really?
Because I was looking around and I realized that I'm the only one at the table who didn't have all the furniture up their ass. Please listen to me? They take the furniture up their ass. Like, okay, this thing, child's play. This is nothing, this is a popsicle stick. This is intermediate.
People do this?
Yes, they do.
Yeah,
yes.
Gay people are really...
They're wilding out with Nick Cannon. Yes, they are.
They really are, though.
Yeah.
But you know what? Any group has internal social problems.
Yes.
And I think gay people still, at their core, at their root, we still rise above the rest in a lot of this.
Yeah, there's a common enemy. That's straight people.
Yeah, and just because I'm gay at the Eagle doesn't mean I need you to look at me while I'm peeing.
No.
I will say this though, we're talking about straights, like gays are so much better. We know plenty of gay trash.
No, gay people are rotten.
I'm not that gay.
Do you know
gay.
What the truth is though?
I'm not that gay.
People in musical theater, which I think if you're gay and you're talking about sex, it's like, why don't you come over, water spray. You
know that's what I mean? Gross.
That's girl.
Yes, and the ottoman can go right up my ass.
Yeah. Sometimes I think we fight so hard for our identity to be gay that we make straight people feel like if they do anything gay, they lose their identity as straight. When it's like,
gay is like Cirque du Soleil.
Yes, like gays don't have living rooms that say like live, laugh, love.
Yeah.
That doesn't happen.
You know what?
Gay.
What is there to see? I'm gay. It's kind of brown.
Peter's gay.
Who's gay or me or you?
I think
I'm
gayer.
In a police lineup.
I'm gayer.
I think you're gayer.
People are gonna look at me like, ooh, gay.
Ooh, gay.
Ooh, bald gay.
Gay old.
That would be, I think that's a fireable offense.
He also told me that being gay, I told him it wasn't illegal, he said it was, and then he said it should be.
That's a rehire.
At the club.
That's rehire.
By the way, let's talk about like it is. If you're not into like gay acting guys, you yourself as a gay person are homophobic.
Yeah.
And you need to address it. It's actually irresponsible. Mm-hmm. It's like not wearing deodorant.
Yeah.
Just be gay. I wish everyone was gay. I'm actually frustrated when people are straight.
Yeah.
I'm like, what's with it? Oh, it's a straight person.
Yeah, they just don't know.
You're becoming a bottom.
Yeah,
you're growing your ass and shoving these in it.
Yeah. Or something.
You're gay. By the way, turn gay because-
It's just a cooler.
Yes!
It's a cooler that like-
She'd also make me cross-dress, which that wasn't part of it. Why the wig?
Yeah.
You know, this show often takes turns where these 12-year-old girls at home who think that we're anything get reminded that we're men who have sex and they get turned off by it.
Yeah, well-
And let me just say this. I'm a gay man, and if we ever say anything about gay sex in this show, you little 11-year-old bitches better live with it. Because we're gay men. I can't do this anymore. That would be where the wig comes off.
Let's say it really gay.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye. See you in gay town. Gay. Ga-ga-da-ga-ga. Put the in the ass. Ga-ga-da-ga-ga.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah. Love that.